Hi guys, it's Becky. If you're new here, then welcome. And if you're already a subscriber, thanks for coming back. Today, I'm going to be doing a memory plan with me in my Obenich cousin Avec for the week of the 18th through to the 24th of January. I'm going to be using this gorgeous kit from Vanilla Paper Co. You all know, if you watch my videos, how much I love her kits. This one is called Chic Happens and it is silver foiled and it's just absolutely stunning. I love the button washi. You get an extra full box there. I always find that there's more than enough in this kit to do a spread with some left over. This I bought as an extra, it matches the kit. I don't always get these, but every so often I do. And then this comes with every kit. I'm going to be using some date dots from Harriet Wright Designs and maybe some washi from Simply Gilded. I'm not sure if it's going to be that one actually, because I might want a thinner one. So some kind of pink washi I'm going to use. So the only thing I have done is cut down the dates. I haven't cut anything else down. I've pulled in some stickers that I want to use and I've had a fun couple of days making my own foiled stickers. So these are silver and I've done each of my kids' names. I've done some homeschool ones, some to-dos and some Slimming World ones. I ran out of silver foil, but I did loads more in the holographics. So I've got YouTube, film edit, schedule, more kids. I've also done planning time, face mask, hair mask, bubble bath. So all the things that I like to do. And I'm not sure whether to use, because I've got more of the holographic ones, I don't know whether to use those or the silver ones. I think I might use the silver ones because the kit is silver. So what am I gonna do first? I think I'm gonna put the bottom washi down first. And it does come in two parts, that one, but I'm gonna do this. So not a lot has been going on in the Mowbray house. There we go. We've just been plodding along as usual. Homeschool is pretty much plodding along as and when Willow wants to do it. As I've said before, Casey is self-sufficient. Willow, on the other hand, needs a bit more encouragement. And to be fair, she's just had enough. She's fed up. And, oh, I pooped a bit there. And we heard recently that schools aren't going back until March. So I worked it out anyway. It's like 6 weeks. It's just, oh. It's hard. You guys, everyone knows how hard it is. It's like I'm preaching to the choir. Chris is working because he's an essential worker. So it's just me And Loki's back at nursery. I'm so thankful that he's at nursery. Because it would be a hell of a lot harder with him at home full time as well. He needs to get rid of all this energy that he's got. He's only three. He's four in May. And he starts school this year, which is really freaking me out. So I have cut these down already. Put these on the back of my hand to take up some of the stickiness. There we go. Yeah, so not much to report, really. Can't go anywhere. Can't do anything. I've been taking Loki to nursery and things, and had a little drive out to pick up a click and collect in my little new car, which I really like. I just want to drive somewhere really far away so I can use it, but obviously we're not allowed to do that. There we go, there's those three down. I absolutely love this kit. I wish it didn't take us so long to get them out, but I completely understand why it's taken us so long, because she's probably getting a shit ton of orders because her kits are just so nice and reasonably priced. I don't know how she manages to do these kits so cheap. These haven't cut. These haven't sliced, but it's okay. I'm also finding recording videos. Is that squint? Squint. I'm not Caroline. Wonky. I say wonky, she says squint. Yeah, I'm struggling to record videos. If anybody in America wants to send me any undo, please feel free. Because I went on Amazon the other day and it's like £27. I'm sure it's not that expensive in America. Don't know why these last few haven't cut properly. Yeah, I'm sure undo isn't that expensive. Is amazing. I love her kits as well because they come with a this week, which I'm going to put at the tippity top. So that is the date covers and the bottom washi down. I think that looks really nice. What did I say? 18th. Monday the 18th. Not really. Not much went on this week either. I mean, I've got a fair few things, just daily normal things to put down, but all the weeks are just like blurring into one, which don't know about you guys, but I'm really struggling with this lockdown. Lockdown one was okay, you know, it was what it was. I think because it was just new and nobody really knew what was going on. And it was just gorgeous weather, wasn't it? Like, we had a massive heat wave over lockdown one. Then lockdown two didn't massively bother me. Lockdown three, oh, hate it. Absolutely hate it. Cannot seem to find a rhythm, to find a routine. I'm on energy drinks today, guys. I'm trying to wean myself off some of my nighttime medication. Like, obviously, I've consulted my psychiatrist who prescribes them, and we spoke about it, and I told him I want to wean myself off it. But one of the side effects to coming off your this specific medication is insomnia. So I'm like, well, that doesn't make any sense, does it? And I've been on these meds now for about 5 years. Look at that. Chic happens, love that. Yeah. So, do we have? Haven't got a Monday through Sunday. Have I got one in here? I'm in between two books at the minute, trying to... One Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Why would you do that? Why would you do that? Nothing in that one. Let's have a look in this one. This is the one that I'm taking stuff out of and putting it into the other one, because this one is in no... order whatsoever. Everything's just put down. Don't think I've got any. Got those two, but they're too bright and may have to... Nothing in that one, so I'm gonna have to make one, I think. I need to go back and fill in that one. But I like to put my highlights of the weeks in here. Saying that, I've not been filling them in, apart from that week. So, let's move on. I'm going to use these headers, I think. And what colour am I going to use? Decisions. I think I'm going to go with the blue. Do I want to go with the blue? No, I don't want to go with the blue. Yes, so last night, they're hollow. They're hollow, they don't go with this kit. I must have mixed them up. I'm going to use these. Yes, so last night was the first night of me reducing my medication, and I did not sleep well at all. I'm going to go with... want to record my YouTube. That's... I'm not picking this one because it's too close in colour to that one. I don't want all my sidebar being the same colour. So YouTube, and then we'll go Instagram. We'll put another header. Does anybody else look back and see what you've done? I'm going to put trackers in. Even though it's a memory spared, I'm just doing it to fill up space, to be honest. I think I'm going to put another box header and then a box, because I've got more than enough boxes. And looking at these, I can cut down all of these. I stabbed myself. This one will look better. As a full one. And then we've got that little space at the bottom where I'll just cap it off with another header. There we go, sidebar complete. And I'm going to... have a look for some stickers that I want to use. These are all my social media ones. That's an Instagram. I'm going to use the filming one for YouTube. That there, and then I will use this one for Instagram. Put that there. So, sidebar complete. What are we going to do now? I only uploaded 3 videos this week, so I don't know whether I want to. In fact, I'm gonna, because I don't know whether I was going to section it off, but I am going to, because it shows that I didn't upload, which I think is good to see during lockdown, how it affected my channel. So I'm gonna section those off for me to write my YouTube videos, which I can write in now. Monday was Hobo Weeks, 18th to the 24th, and Tuesday was Hobo Memory, 11th to the 17th, and there was nothing till Sunday, which was B6 Thalogy, 25th to the 31st. So they're the videos that went live this week here. So I don't know what I'm going to do with the full boxes. I don't know whether to put them down and work around them. See, the thing is, I put them all along on that one, and it's not really my favourite. I've actually been preferring, you know, no boxes, but I feel like it's a waste of a kit if I don't put some boxes down. But then I'm also thinking, I'm taking you along with me on my thinking journey. I've been missing planning in my A6 rings. So if I save the full boxes, that's a whole nother spread in my A6 rings, isn't it? Two spreads out of one kit, because I can pull in washi and date covers with those. I don't know what to do, guys. I really don't know what to do. Because these boxes will cut down nicely, because the images, the graphics are in the centre. So it won't actually look like that. It will fit. It will fit better. Do I cut them down? Oh, I don't know. Have I got a lot? So I'm just looking at my notes that I've taken of what I need to put down. I also want, where have I put those? I think I'll put them in. I like these from Pebble & Co. So I literally just turned the camera off and sat here staring at my stickers for the last like half an hour trying to figure out what to do. And I've decided to just see how it goes. If I need it, if I need the boxes, I use the boxes. If I don't need the boxes, I'm not going to use them. So first off, I'm going to put down this Coffee Monday. I'm just going to trim off this white here because I don't like it. It's a bit too white. I have ordered some more silver foil so I can. There we go, Coffee Monday. Next up is Homeschooling Willow. And I'm gonna use, so I've got Willow and I've got Homeschool. But how am I putting them down? Do I put them in a box? That means I need to cut down a box. I think I'm going to go with this one. And what I'm going to do is just cut it. If you do it this way, you don't have to be super accurate with your cutting. Ooh. And then Willow Homeschool. And I'm going to put a little arrow down. I don't like the box. And we're going to get the box up without ripping the paper. For some reason, I'm not liking, this is all going terribly wrong. For some reason, I'm not liking it looking cluttered. But I do need to, I do want to put something, right. Let's see if I've got silver. That's the one. These are the ones. So I think I'm going to cut down the grey ones. So let's put a divider down. Let's get this show on the road, as they would say. And then I'm going to go homeschool. And I've ripped my sticker. This is not a very good plan with me. My sticker's flicking everywhere. This is the bonus of making your own stickers. Homeschool Willow, there we go. Put a little arrow. And then, today is the day I brought my car. Then I had, we had pizza for tea, and I had a tutorial at 18:30, so that is Monday complete. Tuesday morning is my weigh-in morning for Slimming World. I'm going to put that. I'm just going to put weigh day. Willow then had this Once More with Love sticker, I think I'm going to put there instead. Then, where is, well, what have we done? Oh, here they are. I'm going to use a black one. Oh, there's one right next to it. Ah. Willow had her teams one-on-one. And I'm going to put that there. I binged watched YouTube. Watch some YouTube for a few hours. Also did laundry, and then I had a little bit of a pamper. Evening pamper and chill. Let's have a look in my self-care. I'm going to put this skincare script. So that is it for Tuesday. I'm making a right mess. Right mess. Wednesday, Willow had another Teams. I'm just going to use this box from Chic Streak Sticker Boutique. And I'm just going to write in Willow. At 10 o'clock, and that was for the Teams, wasn't for a couple of hours, but homeschool was. Then I did some cleaning. Divider. I had to pick up my prescription. So I'm just going to use that from the Plump Planner. Then Slimming World Zoom, and that was at 7:30, and then I'm going to put a divider, and I'm just going to use this Me Time script sticker from the kit. Like so. So that is Wednesday. I really like how this is looking. So what did we do on Thursday? Thursday, Willow had her Teams again. So I'm just going to put Willow at homeschool and another arrow. I ordered a dishwasher, so I'm just going to put that. order the dishwasher and I also taxed and insured my car. So I'm going to write that in. Got this little car sticker. Like so. I don't know how you guys feel about these videos where I haven't really got much to say. I'm just like pretending you're sat with me and we're having a little planning session. I also shipped my stackery box, which I want to put in. So what am I going to use for that? Don't want to use a box. I made the mistake of using a box last time and I didn't like it. I might use this Bitches Love Stickers and just write in shipped stackery box. Another little divider in, and then bins out on Thursday night. And I did some studying. Time. So Friday was a little Pooches. I say little, it's not little. Oh, nothing in there. So where have I put? I put them in the wrong one. I'm going to use one of these little paw prints to mark that it's Zeus's birthday. And he's 7. Let's get another divider in. Then the dishwasher was delivered. Have I got anything? Not really happy mail. He's delivering a letter. I use that one just because it's a little postman. Dishwasher delivered. Let's use one of the lighter ones. Oh, Chris made me use this little planning girl. Oh, not that side. this side. Chris made me a jelly pouch, and I'll show you. It's this one. So it's just got a little secretarial pocket. I keep it in my B6 with just some like extra stickers and things in. So I wanted to mark that because I like it. And then what happened after that? I had a massive tidy of my craft area. So is that gonna be in cleaning? I know I've got a flat lay. So there's the bathroom ones. Not in the cleaning one, is it in the planning? Yeah, these ones I'm looking for. These are from Paper Shire, I believe. Should have put it further down. There we go. Cleaning and sorting planner space, like so, and that was pretty much it. Took hours, and then Netflix and chill with hubby. That was Friday. Saturday, I did some filming. Put a divider in. I didn't really apart from that, it was PJs bundled up. Then I had a bath and a face mask. Sunday I slept in. And then I didn't really have anything to do. I did some laundry. I did an online food shop. Some studying. And then I did some planning for the following week. And I'm going to use one of these big ones from Plump Planner to put down here. Washing and folding. Meal plan and shop. Study time and plan. Next week. So, I think that is it, guys. That's the week, and I didn't use, let's see what we've got left from the kit. So I've still got those, and I've still got those. I've still got all the full boxes. There's another full box there. Still got loads of boxes here and loads of boxes. So I'm definitely going to do a spread in my A6. I don't know what I'm going to do in it because I don't really need to, but I want to for fun. So I really liked using these stickers that I made myself, and I'm glad I went for no boxes. What do you think, guys? Do you think it looks better when it's a bit more cleaner, when it's not full of boxes? Because I'm really liking how this is turning out. I think once you start planning, you start getting into a bit of a routine, and it does get, you find your little niche and you find what you prefer. And I've been planning for quite a few years now, and I've still not really found it, but there we go. So that is my memory spread for the 18th to the 24th of January. I really do hope you enjoyed this video, guys. If you did, please give me a thumbs up, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.